1, 2, 3, 4.
Welcome to Play Jazz Guitar 9, Advanced Lick Vocabulary for Late Intermediate to Advanced Students of Jazz Guitar. This Jazz Learning Path core course is presented by 6 top True Fire educators: Cheryl Bailey, Tom Wolf, David Hamburger, Tom Dempsey, Bill Evans, and James Hogan. The Advanced Lick Vocabulary curriculum is comprised of select jazz guitar lessons from the educators' existing True Fire course libraries. As your technical skills advance, you'll be able to call on a more sophisticated vocabulary in your solos and improv. The vocabulary in this advanced core course is designed to stimulate you creatively and further advance your skills with challenging right and left hand techniques. Learn these licks as presented, and then use the ideas and technical approaches to craft your own vocabulary. Play Jazz Guitar 9 Advanced Lick Vocabulary is organized into 7 sections, each focused on a particular subgenre of jazz. You'll start off with 5 bebop licks from Cheryl Bailey in Section 1. Section 2 features 6 licks paying homage to jazz masters, and Section 3 features 3 soul jazz licks, both presented by Tom Dempsey. Tom Wolf shares 11 of his favorite hard bop licks in Section 4. David Hamburger's 13 jazz blues licks are presented in Section 5. Bill Evans and Mike Stern show you how to take a sax lick and make it sing on guitar in Section 6. And finally, in Section 7, you'll be put to the task of learning 14 jazz rock licks from James Hogan. All in all, these 62 licks will majorly advance and diversify your jazz lick vocabulary. The educators demonstrate the key examples over jam tracks to simulate a real-world application in a musical context. All of the key examples are also tabbed and notated for your practice, reference, and study purposes. You'll also get guitar profiles so that you can play, loop, or slow down the tab and notation as you work through the lesson. Plus, you'll have all of the available jam tracks to work with on your own. Take as much time as you need to work through each video guitar lesson before moving on to the next lesson. If you want to dig deeper or wider into any of the topics covered in this core course, check out the recommended supplementary courses in your learning path, where you'll find more examples, techniques, and insight from top True Fire educators. Grab your guitar and let's get started.